Hey guys, welcome to the Wooden Meadow Lakeshore. Today we're doing a little thing different. We got a few repairs to do to the dock, and then we're gonna put the dock in. So if you've never seen a 100 feet of dock go out in time-lapse photography, well, now's your chance. First up, I'll give you a little view of what we've got here. There's the first section, followed by a couple of more sections here that get attached on as we go. Got to air up the tires, the ones that are flat, and then we got to deal with this Chinese hunk of shit winch. That raises and lowers the dock. You can see it right in there. It's not strong enough after a couple of years to raise and lower the dock, so we're going to put a snatch block on it to double the pulling power, and hopefully that'll allow us to raise and lower as the water level changes. So this dock is my own design. I built it a couple of years ago.
That was a fun project.
So we're gonna go ahead and get this changed out here, and come along with us. Thank you. All right, guys, we got the docks all in. We're just gonna clean up our tools and our mess here, and I think the next video will be we'll be getting the pontoon ready and sliding that in this afternoon. So catch you in the next video.